Just upgrade to premium and you can download your favorite playlist.